Yeah, I used to be an activist in high school.
Practicing law for 40 years.
I study oceanography and climate science in Brazil.
I spent 5 years in the Navy.
I found this program and I was really excited because it was an integration of both science and policy.
This program, it's trying to connect science and people.
Spawned out of a need to properly communicate something that's complex in nature to the public.
This is a hub for science and policy in general. You grow your network, you build a network here of scientists and policymakers.
There's so much research going on here. It's a great place to have hands-on experience.
The campus, it's great being on the ocean, no matter how hard the science or math work is when we walk out of the classroom.
Being in San Diego itself, the city of San Diego has an insane climate action plan, and I think we can do that for every city.
We have quite an international class.
I'm from Russia. My goal is, of course, working for the big government and public and nonprofit organizations.
I always wanted to write for National Geographic. I have friends that are scientists, but my closest friends and family are not. To make them care is huge.
I'm from Brazil. The situation in Brazil is complicated. I wanted to do something more, and so that's why I'm here at Scripps.